Good morning, everyone. My name is Elena Kingethi. I am the proud owner and CEO of EK Management and Associates. I'm so excited. Why am I so excited? I'm so excited because God is good. I don't know what God you believe in, your spiritual journey, your spiritual faith, that's totally up to you. But what I can tell you is this entrepreneurship walk, you have to have some type of belief in a higher power, because it's so hard and it's so difficult sometimes. You know, this week, some of you guys know, I've been focusing a lot on building my fleet and trucks and things like that. And this week we had two trucks break down, and it's just a part of it. You know what I mean? It's just a part of it. But by the grace of God, you know, we were able to get through it. And Monday, they're going to be back on the road. One of them's back on the road right now. And it's just awesome, you know. And trucking is stressful. It's stressful no matter what area you get in. If you get in dispatching, if you get in freight brokering, if you purchase a truck, it's stressful, you know. We're crazy people that wake up day in and day out and stay in this industry. Really, we are. Because it's stressful, but it's an awesome stress, you know. It's an awesome stress because the end of the day comes and you know that you've done your best, you put everything into it, you're contributing to society, you're contributing to the economy. It's just good, you know. Anyway, this morning, what I wanted to do is I want to do a conference call. And it is, what time? It is 9:45 Central Standard Time. So I'm going to go ahead and do this call at 10:15 Central Standard Time. So in 30 minutes, if you're interested in being on the call, I'm going to need you to shoot me an email real quick. Just email me and I'll give you the video conferencing information. My email is info@theekm.com. T as in Tom, H as in Hat, E as in Elena, E as in Elena, KM.com. info@theekm.com. Just shoot me an email and I'll shoot you an email back with all the conference information on it. This call, basically what I'm going to discuss on this call is basic information. About opening up a freight brokerage. What does it take to open up a brokerage? How much is it to open up a brokerage? And also what you can plan and expect to make in opening a brokerage. And then I'll have a Q&A for any questions and answers. I'm in the office this morning. And anyone that signs up for training or anything like that, if you are on that call, you'll get a special discount. I'll tell you the discount on the call. And I think I've told you guys for brokering an agent, I'm booked up for August, but September, we're good, you know. Dispatching courses, we do have some openings left for August. And as well as, you know, if you want to open a trucking company, it's awesome. It's beautiful. You want to see immediate money, quick money, get a truck. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and close out this morning. And again, if you're interested in getting on the call, shoot me an email. We will be on the call at 10:30 Central Standard Time. All right. Love you guys. See you guys later. Our website is www.theekm.com. Office number 816-381-7983. All right. You guys have an awesome, fabulous day, and I hope to hear from you on the call. Bye.